Thank you for talking to the HM Awards attractions today.
Thank you very much for having me, Thomas.
Tell us a bit about your position here at the Fairmont Resort and Spa and what you're doing on a daily basis.
Yeah, so at the moment I'm a roaming assistant manager. I'm split between the departments of front office and housekeeping, but at the moment I'm primarily based in front office. So that would include being a daily duty manager, day to day, which can be a challenging role, but also a really exciting one. I also work quite closely with the housekeeping department in terms of communication and trying to better our departments in working closely together.
Okay. If you look back the last year, what were your biggest challenges?
I would say probably one of my biggest challenges was getting established in the role of assistant manager. It is my first management position, and this is my first property as part of, I guess, a hospitality job role. So really finding what makes a good manager in a particularly demanding industry has probably been one of the most challenging. And also working between two teams in management roles in each has been quite challenging as well.
I think you must come across a lot of difficult situations on a daily basis, not only within the organisation of the hotel, but also with guests.
Yeah, that's correct, Thomas. So every day is different, as cliched as it sounds. There is always a different challenge that presents itself. But I guess the tools that have led me up through my training through the core leadership program have really allowed me to tackle each problem as they come up and think about things in a logical, rational way and try to present, I guess, a tailored solution to each of those challenges.
What were your biggest wins, your highlights over the last year?
I would say securing my role as an assistant manager was a particular highlight for me. I'd just come out of the Accor graduate management trainee program, which was 18 months prior, and stepping into a role and being offered a role here at such a premier and key resort within the Accor group was a real highlight for me. Seeing the trust and faith that my colleagues had in me into stepping into that role after the program was really rewarding, and it was something that I would say is my biggest win.
I certainly can see that. Is there anything else you would like to share with the HM Awards judges?
Yeah, well, I know this is just the first position for me. I'm hoping it is one of many that I continue to grow into. I was given a wonderful opportunity in being given an assistant manager role in this property, and I would love to develop forward into further higher leadership roles within the coming years. I definitely have the passion and I think the capability to move into that. And I just like to really focus on that the next few years in building forward what started as a wonderful career opportunity.
I'm sure you will.